Hey everybody. Okay. What are we doing again? Meeting with Jackie. How do I get there? What the hell? Is that me with Jackie? Track. Where do I go? Okay. So I don't know how to. Call Miltech Agent Meredith Stout. Oh, call. How do I do that? Like this.
Stop you. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No.
Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel on the hill.
Right, I suppose I'm supposed to know where that's at. Right? Okay. Oh, I finally put dots on the map. Button is the handbrake every time I play this. Okay, it's X. Whoop. Got a crime reported on me. Wow, it's pretty. Ah, what the heck? Whatever, shut up. Is it in this tunnel? Yeah, I guess. Yeah. And? Oh. Jeez. Of course. Whatever that is. No man. Okay. Okay. Hello. Encrypted shard, right? Okay, so now I need to meet with Jackie, I guess, huh? This is my car. This way? Yep. Wow, really? Don't worry about that. The hell? It's not my fault. What the? What kind of weirdo roads are these? Boom! I don't know who you are, but you're dead. No! Oh, shut up. Yes. Right. I had swapped out that tailpipe. I don't have enough, whatever that is. Okay. I'll just say that. Can I take his bike? No. You guys getting audio to the from the game? Okay, I can't really tell. Hold on a second. Definitely not getting audio from the game. And then?
Ring-a-ding-ding, Chom. Gotta get this done.
There we go. Okay. Ring-a-ding-ding. That's right. Aha. Dex.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though.
Okay. Get to the main production floor. Oh, it opened up. Old cans.
I don't think I've ever seen security like this in the Chow Factory. Dex mentioned. Called him special.
What is this? Definitely Militech gear?
It's Militech, all right.
Cycle board scrolled out of the military.
Whoa. I see. Okay. Well, that's not what I thought was going to happen. I didn't expect that. Okay, is it open? Yeah, it's open. All right, so try this again. C55. Okay, I think I did that wrong. Compiling takes a while.
Oh yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Well, whatever. Alright, we'll just leave those there for now. Like this in the Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Cycle board scrolled out of military grade hardware with millions. This should be fun.
Shabby cut off hood. What's going on here? Militech mine?
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Am I able to walk past those? Inventory. Let's see what I got. I've got new upper body stuff. 17.8 armor. It's the same amount of armor. Okay. What's this now? Different one? No. Same thing. No problem. I don't actually spook that easy, so we're good. As long as they don't mind that I'm taking their stuff. And if they do, oh well, I'm taking their stuff anyway. That's a dumpster. That's explosive. All this stuff is just explosive crap. Broken eye implant. Bounce back. Oh. Dudes. I just took their weapons. Whatever. Mine now. What'd I get? Goon. Can't do anything with that, but it shows up on my radar for some reason. And these fools got all sorts of broken eye implants. Hold on, I ain't ready yet. Ooh, what was that? Anti-personnel grenade? I feel like I'm gonna have to kill these people on the way out. And that's okay, I'm okay with that. I really am. They don't make me wanna become friends with them. Okay. says, remember, we're on their turf. Like, wow. Thanks. Ooh, that one's better. Why is it blocked? It's a shotgun. It's still blocked. Whatever.
Remember, we're on their turf.
Are we?
So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Call the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
The guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum-Dum.
Catch planet. Take the grenades.
You fucking death.
No, I heard you, but I'm busy looking around your damn space here. Who thinks he'll eventually get upset? Who thinks he's gonna kill me or attack me if I don't? Well, that's what you get, dude. Stop being so cocky all the time, huh?
Nothing yet.
Oh man. I don't know what I'm taking, but I'm taking all this stuff because it's there. Okay, so now can I equip stuff? Got better stuff, right? Ooh, 90. That's a shotgun. 77, that's a little bit better. That's at 90, that's at 88.2. Oh, I got new sneakers. Okay. It says find the case containing Flathead. What is can I open these doors now? Oh yeah. Hello?
The Flathead, model MT0D12, Militech logo.
Let's see this bad boy.
Hold on. Are you done looking around yet? Yeah, alcohol. Oh, there's a thing there. Can I open this? No? Wait. Oh, cool. Smart weapons. Okay. So apparently I got something there. I need to make sure that I'm paying attention because some of this stuff doesn't light up. Tattoo needle, huh? Alright. Is that it? There's something going on down there, like a chat bubble. Open the case. What is it?
Love tinkering with new gear.
Tech poetry. Great piece of chrome. Feels like fucking Christmas morning.
It says talk to Jackie. Wait, take the flathead. Okay.
Got
it. Wait, can I get that? Give me that machine gun. Yeah. Okay, hold on. I'm going to do this again. Because I got something else. What the heck? It's epic, but it's only 51.1 DPS? Is that because it's just a slow sniper rifle, maybe? Oh, wait. I can put an attachment on this? What's that? Oh, that's that scope thing. Yeah, okay. Character, so body, we want that. And then Necluder, what's this? Just damage takes from explosions. Intelligence, we've got, what's this? Upgrades the data mine daemon. Unlocks mass vulnerability, which reduces physical resistance of all enemies. And this quick hacking, what do we got? We got allows Ram to recover during combat. Unlocks crafting specs for uncommon quick hacks. Eliminating a target affected by a quick hack instantly recovers. Ooh. We'll do that. Okay. Right? Stupid blue lights. Wait, what the hell? Oh, are we going out that way? So I don't want to go back down, is what you're saying? It's a hostile area. Do I care? Can I go back down there? No. Apparently I can't. Alright, well, whatever. Get out of the way.
Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
Uh, Not, no. What's this? Use? Local network, turn off. Remote takeover. Huh. What was the point? Okay, that was educational, I suppose. What is this? Nothing? No. Dang it. What is this? Devastating Berserk? Doing. Why is Jackie on fire? What is, why am I on fire? Now I'm on fire. Something. Tell me to shoot? Shoot what? Hold on. Okay, he's dead. Wait, what's that? Pick it up. It says overheat. What does that mean? Why does it keep telling me overheat? On fire again? What the hell?
You ever run out of fucking ammo?
Get him, Michael. Oh, they're probably doing that to me. I got it. They're hacking me and it's overheating. Time's over. Okay, did I get everything? No, y'all are probably thinking. Like, there's a battle going on. I'm over here trying to loot everything. But, I mean, I just blew up Jackie too. So there's all sorts of madness in here. So much stuff to loot. I'm not dragging nothing out. Y'all are doing this. Just let me leave.
Oh shit, I know this fool. It's Brick. It's your call, B. What do you want to do?
I want to kill every single person here who gets in the way as we're trying to leave and take all their stuff. Okay. Set off the charge. Yep. So you do it right there. Blow it up. Don't even know what it is. Blow it up. Oh, there's a bad guy over there. Okay, hold on. I set off a charge over here, right? Still can't open that. Am I supposed to know the combo to that somehow? Good. Get it. Oh, there's something blue over here. So reload, dude. That's right. Got me all to yourself. Wait, what is this? What is it? Why does it look like that? Is there something underneath it? Nope. Okay. This thing, I've got so much stuff picked up recently that's trying to catch up. So, I guess I'm supposed to go up there now? Up here? Wait, there's a thing down there. We got it. Okay. Okay, so it's the cameras. That's what those things were. Oh yeah? Do I? Distract enemies. There you go. Oh. Stick your face out here. Thank you. Here. Boom. Blew his ass up, literally. Oh, another one? Yep. Okay. I ain't hiding. There you go. Bounce a little too much. Tons of stuff down here to get. Deck of cards. Ritual bowl. More cards. I got cards for days. That says I'm carrying too much stuff now. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and dismantle this stuff. Can I put an attachment on there now? Thank you. Okay, and then I've got clothes. 17.8 armor. 17.8 armor. Does it look better? The heck is going on there? Actually, I shouldn't have been doing that. This is more armor, so we'll put that on. And then I've got a bodysuit. horrible. I got some new pants. They're all 9.8. We're gonna go cargo pants, I think. And we got new boots. 9.8. Why does it say 9.8 is an upgrade? The ones I'm wearing are 9.8. Those ones look dangerous. Where are those ones? Right, backpack. Wow, we got a ton of stuff in here. What is this? Oh. Junk. This is all junk. Wasn't there a single button that disassembled all my junk? Maybe not. Okay. Okay, did that change it? Yes. Gimme. Wait, what is this? Turn off. Okay. All right, here we go. Me. Whoa, what's going on here? How do I get up there? Aha. Yep. Got it.
What?
use technical ability. I don't have it, apparently. No. Here you go. Break into him. What the hell? Oh, is he dead? Yeah. So I must have got some iconic shit again. Dead now. That wasn't that bad. They obviously expected me to use more ammo than I did, but I used a bunch of grenades. body stuck in the wall. Of course. Maybe they expect me to use grenades too. Can I not get that one? Okay. Calm down, dude. I'm collecting shit. Look at all this stuff. Okay, that's the way out, so I'm not ready to go there yet. Give me. Dang it, I want to go up there. Can I climb? Nope. How the hell do I get up there? The area is hostile, no shit. Okay. Out of the way. Dude, climb up on the thing. Can I get up here? Get up. Okay. So I can't climb up there. Well, well, let's get out of here, I guess. Well, hold on. Character level up. Perk point available. Oh, wait. Technical ability, right? Oh. Yeah, it's a perk one, though. Thank you. Okay, so. Oh wait, that's what I was gonna do. Inventory. I got the Defender. What is this? Power light machine gun. And I got a pistol here. It's 91.4 DPS. That's nice. Action blocked. Of course. Action blocked. Here we go. Spiked Maelstrom short sleeve jacket. Nice.
Yeah, maybe.
But you'll have to learn to follow orders first.
No, that's not always possible. And I'm not great at it anyway.
Then you'll need to get good and make it possible. Next time. Oh, thought about what you said. About convoys, transport security. Your offer? We're just not interested. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way,
Kanan. Right.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know? We're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots.
The afterlife? Call Dex. Okay.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech app?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with core cash?
No. Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Mr. B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.
Okay. Level up. Okay. Body. Or should I do technical ability? I'm gonna do technical ability because body's at level 9. Go to the inventory and try to change weapons again here. Can I do this now? Yes. Okay, good. First things first. Can I not take that off? Whatever. Got no attachments for this. This is all stuff that I need to go somewhere to do. Reboot optics. Oh. Yeah. crafting upgrades. If I want to upgrade this, I need some rare and epic upgrade components. Same thing with that. Upgrade my knife a little bit. Probably upgrade my shotgun. I don't have the blue things to upgrade that. Okay. Alright, here's my car. Just drove out of the wall, apparently. Paid in full. Pay off your debt to Victor. I don't have enough. The gig, wait for the lockdown to end. Ask around the market about Anna Hamill. Get out of the way, car. Shut up. The heck?
Don't talk to me. Everything all right?
I miss my sister.
Okay, so I can talk to this person, right? Right? Hello? No? What the hell?
30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Hershey comes around you a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too?
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who can recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your groceries today.
Not getting any Eddies out of me.
Dude, whatever then.
Okay. Is he the only person I can ask? Really? Come here. Knock it off. Who else wants some? Yeah, my street cred just went up. Yeah? And then? Who else wants some? You guys want to tell me where she's at now?
Ready? You ready?
100, that's 93. So we're going to go with this one. Because it can actually have an attachment too. That's a scope. This is also a scope. And it's a muzzle too. Okay. Okay, so, wait a minute, what the hell? Why, it said 100 a minute ago. Now it doesn't say 100 anymore. 93.1. Okay, hold on. This guy's got the attachments, right? So unequip. Yeah, unequip. Wait. This is 70. So 93. Wait. I swear. Here we go. Unequip. Unequip. There we go. Okay. 93. Here we go. So that particular scope and the muzzle. There we go. See, it says 100 again. What in the hell is going on? Is, like, putting the attachments on, bringing it down? Yeah, the attachment makes it down to 70. So, I see. So that attachment must be 12.5 damage multiplier when attacking from stealth, but it reduces base damage by 30%. I see. Okay. Alright. So we're just gonna sell all this crap, I guess. Do have an attachment I can put on here now though. It's nice. That one doesn't get any. Alright, we're gonna sell that. And that, and that, and that, and that, and that. 26.5 armor, but no, I like the epic one. Where's the guy? So I could pay him now. You the guy? Nope. This the guy.
Right. I was saying something.
Fine.
Here. Talk.
Girls are renting out a room in this here motel. Right over there.
Okay. Yeah, I used my technical ability and got in here. Oh, you know what? I'm stupid. The computer's probably how I found out the code to that room in the other building I was in. Dang it. Alright, what happens if I keep going up? I don't have the technical ability to open that door. What kind of bullshit is that? Okay. Well, that's okay. We can go. Cashmere wool.
What, huh?
Don't what me, bitch.
Welcome, welcome.
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
No ear for subtlety, huh? Yeah, that was a threat.
Got a rat.
Quit digging around. This is your last warning.
Eat shit, Merc.
Okay. Thought I had the thing equipped, but I didn't. Ran forward to slash at her and end up pulling my weapon out. Dumbass. Okay, so yeah, that's the one that was technical ability I couldn't do. Whatever. There's a little chicken shit just sitting there. Okay, bye everybody. Wait. What's going on in here?
Looking for a change.
Come on then. Time to tinker.
Real shame about that cop. I thought you'd handle things differently. Like, I don't know, using words? Get closed.
For 1,000? Yeah. Okay. Nervous system, we've got. What is it? Aim and shoot while dodging slows time by 50% for 1.5 seconds when blocking. What does this do? Slows time by 25% for 2 seconds when you are detected by enemies. Increases evasion by 3%. So I can use that, but I need 14,000. Okay, can't do anything with those. We have a better eye thing now. Better one of those. Okay. Head to the afterlife. Let's see. Completed. Can I do paid in full? Pay off your debt to Victor. 21,000. I don't have 21,000. I might have had it moments ago. Okay, inventory. I did not want you to equip that. Put back on my 100 DPS gun there. Wow, those Tontos are way more damage. 241, 237. Okay. Thank you. not up here. Get over. Can I jump over that? There we go. Okay. Found it. This is the Afterlife Club or whatever, right? Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. We are gonna call it for tonight. Thanks everybody for hanging out. Thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, give us a like, follow, subscribe. Come back again next time. And we will see you then.